we were there almost 10 hours on the cable car. The cables failed about 2:30 in the afternoon, and it was just before midnight when they finally belayed us out of the gondolas, which was really quite an experience. The helicopter rescue failed because the fog moved in. So we had to just wait, and then they decided they could belay us safely to the ground, and we walked up the glacier to the hut.